As I stand here before you and our family and our friends, I commit my heart to you as your husband, your best friend, and your partner. Today we are two people becoming something greater than we once were or could have ever been.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do.
I promise to love you faithfully through the difficult and the easy. I vow to not just grow old together, but to grow together. Ian, you are my one and only, my best friend, and the love of my life.
All this time we were waiting for each other. All this time I was waiting for you. We got all these words, can't waste them on another. So I'm straight in a straight line, running back to you. I don't know.
Before God and these witnesses, I, Blake, take you, Ian, to be my husband.
Before God and these witnesses, I, Ian, take you, Blake, to be my wife.
And I promise to love you.
And to be faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
So there are three things I wish for you guys in your marriage, and it is a lifetime of laughter, adventure, and passion. Let's raise our glasses to Blake and Ian. I love you two more than you know. Cheers.